常常讲英文。
Okay, so before, we've talked about what kind of English you use when you're on the plane, or like in-flight English.What are we going to talk about today, Noah?
我要帮上集打个广告。上集呢，就是对我人生第一次出国非常的有用。可是今天我们要讲呢，就是讲说下飞机之后，那才是人生另外一个考验的开始。
Today we're going to talk about what do you say after you get off the plane. First, before you get off the plane, there are three forms that are going to be really important to you. First is the immigration form.
入境申请书，你的班机啊，或者相关的资料。
Next is theCustoms form.
申报表你带什么东西啊
And the next is going to be the medical form.
检疫卡
So this situation happens to me a lot. I get off the plane, I'm standing in that long immigration line with my bags, and I'm ready to go to my new country, and I finally get to the end of the line, and I'm ready for adventure, and I say, let me in, and they say, yes, you have your forms? And I say, what forms? And they say, the forms that you're supposed to fill out. And I say, but I don't. And they say, go to the back of the line and fill out your forms.
通常你在完成这种手续之后啊，还要再花一点时间。到了你的行李转盘前面的时候，发现只有你一个人在那里。
Watching your things go around and around.
所以那三张卡真的很重要。如果你忘记的话呢，就跟空姐一样，或者是你到了的时候就看看一些角落啊，它可能会有那些卡片。到机场之后呢，你会有很多的状况会发生。
One is that you have arrived at your final destination.
到终点了。
Another is that you are transferring to another domestic flight.
转国内线。
The third is that you are transferring to another international flight.
再转其他的国际线。
Yeah, so these three mostly is what you get.
不过我上次去纽西兰的，今天应该算是第四种。我是要从台湾飞到奥克兰，然后在澳洲的布里斯本再待一下下，可是同架飞机。
Oh yeah. Okay, so four then.
我们要转国际线的话，那要怎么样注意呢
？So there are two different situations you can be in. One is where you have two boarding passes that both have a seat number for your next plane.
有座位的那个号码。
If that's the situation, then you just stay within the departure area.
境外区。
And then you go to your next flight, and you transfer to the next plane, and you just keep flying. But the other is that if you have one paper, it's a boarding pass, but it has no seat number.
Huh?
I know, right? So what do? You have to ride on top of the plane like a cowboy. No.You have to go and find the transfer desk in the airport, right? In the departure area.
所以我们到那个柜台的时候，我们要问什么呢？
You want to ask this person, excuse me, I need a boarding pass for my transfer to ding.
你好，我要到我那个下一班飞机的那个登机证，然后就看你是要到哪个国家。所以我们从国际线转机之后不用过 immigration 吗？
Sometimes you still need to go through immigration even if you're just passing through. You have to make sure that you're standing in the right line because you might see lines for continuing travelers or transfers or travelers in transit.
不要排错队，不然会跟着错的队伍走。那如果上面没有那个标示的话，我们要怎么办？
Well, then you want to find someone and ask them, excuse me,Is there a line for continuing travelers? Or, if you're completely confused and you don't know where to go, excuse me, where do I go if I have an international transfer?
那我们刚刚讲完了国际线，那现在我们讲国内线。
First thing you're going to do is pass through immigration.
之前有录入境通关的实用英文，回去看。
After you pass through that process, then you're going to go to baggage claim to pick up your luggage.
Claim.
No, a claim, not clam. Take your stuff and you say, this is mine. You claim it.
所以我们就现在拿着行李就可以很开心地走到下一关。
Not yet. First, you need to pass through customs.
过那个海关。
That's where you tell them if there's anything you have to declare.
看你要申报你有带哪些东西。
That's why they gave you that card to fill out on the plane.
就是刚提到那些卡其中一项。
After you go through customs, then you're going to need to recheck your bags.
我们还要再重新 check in 一次我们的行李。
Now, there are some special cases、
oh?
where you might not go through immigration、until after you've reached your final destination.
怎么做呢？
Okay, so here's like this. Maybe you're flying to Phuket.
对。
But first, you have to fly to Bangkok.
对。
And transfer.
你要转机。
Well, in Bangkok, you don't go through immigration.
Huh?
But they'll give you a little sticker. so that everyone knows this guy is going to Phuket.
这个感觉有点像是捷运的那个好运贴纸一样。
Yeah, right. So once you get to Phuket, then you go through immigration and you go through this whole process. Now, there's a good possibility that you'll have to go through another security screening once you get to the domestic terminal.
要从国际航厦到国内航厦，两个要换来换去的，要英文是怎么讲？
You'll probably need to take something like a terminal shuttle bus. You might also see something called like a sky tram or air tram or an aero train or a sky train. These are all just different names for some kind of elevated train that goes from terminal to terminal.
就是机场的那些轨道车，然后可以让你在航厦之间往返。我们转机都已经转完了，然后到了终点站，但是在这个地方不要急着出去，因为我们可能还需要换钱。
So there are two different ways to do that. One is to find a booth, and usually it has a sign that has like it says currency exchange.
Oh, money.
Right, it has some money symbols, right? And there would be people standing there just looking totally done with the day. And you go over and you say hello, and they say what? And you say I'd like to exchange my money. And they say fine, no coins.And then you give them the money, and then they can exchange it for you.
除了这个方式之外，应该还有另外一个，像是 ATM.
Yes, the ATMs. These machines, you can put your card in, and then they will give you local currency.
另外一个很重要的就是我们出国会用到 Google Map. 那要 Google Map 就可能要网络，然后就要 SIM 卡。
Yes, you want to get a prepaid SIM card. These usually come with special plans for.Foreigners that can help them get through the days they're going to be traveling.
对，像我那时候就是要像5G，然后15天吧。那如果想要其他的方案的话，英文要怎么讲？
You can ask them what kind of card you should get based upon how long you'll be there. Maybe you can get a 5-day card for 10 gigabytes or something like that. Or you can even get ones that will have unlimited gigabytes for a certain amount of days, like maybe a week.
我感觉这样 gigabyte 比那个 GB 还要专业一点点。
Yeah, yeah. Because in other places, we don't really use that as much.
哎，可是我们买完了那些卡之后要怎么办？我又不会用它。
Usually the people in the airport can put it in for you. They have some tools they can use to insert the card and activate it for you.
那现在呢，我们行李都拿了，手机也都有网络了。有些人他能够搭火车，他就搭火车，然后搭公车就搭公车，没有车的话就自己走。但是我突然想到，我们讲到机场，我们都没有讲到接机跟送机。
If your friend is leaving, then you can say, I'm going to see you off at the airport.
I will see you off.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I'll come see you off at the airport.
那如果是接朋友的话呢？
Okay, well, once they come back, then you can say, oh, I will go pick you up.At the airport.
Pick you up.
Yeah, like, oh, where are you going? Oh, I'm going to go pick up Jane from the airport.
以上就是今天的
好想讲英文。
Comment, like us, subscribe.
出国玩总是很紧张，要是你还有一些不懂英文呢，就留在下面，我们会再回答你，告诉我们哦。